When Hunter was 11, his father killed his mother right in front of him. You're gonna want to see this, son. Father sent to prison. Hunter grew up in the foster care system.
Years later, he was convicted on 23 counts of murder.
After the trial, Hunter was sent to the St. Perez Mental Asylum for the criminally insane.
Until the night your particle accelerator exploded.
That's right. A dark matter crept into the mental asylum. I think